In this segment, we're going to be learning conversational Spanish. So grab a pad, a notebook, a cup of coffee, and come join me.
Last week's lesson, we learned the phrase, what time does something open? ¿A qué hora abre la tienda? And the response was that it opens at a certain time. Abre a la una. Abre a las dos. And we also learned the rest of the numbers. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once y doce. This week's lesson, we will learn how to ask for the time. ¿Qué hora es? What time is it? And we will proceed and learn the numbers from 13 to 20 and 30, 40, and 50. So, ¿qué hora es? What time is it? And we will write that as ¿qué hora es? ¿Qué hora es? What time is it? And we're going to respond, if it's 1 o'clock, we're going to say, es la una. And any time between 2 and 12 o'clock, we're going to say, son las, and say the number. So, for instance, if it's 2:13, we will say, dos y trece, 2 and 13. In English, we just say 2:13, but in Spanish, we add the E. It's like saying and. So we would write that as dos y trece. ¿Qué hora es? Dos y trece. ¿Qué hora es? Tres y catorce. Tres y catorce. Tres y catorce. If it's a 4:15, cuatro y quince, we say cuatro y quince. 4 y 15. If it's 5:16, 5 y 16, we say 5 y 10 y 6. If it's 6:17, 6 y 17. 6 y 10 y 7. 7:18. Y 10. Y 8. If it's 8:19, 8. E D D is E no E V. 8 y 19. If it's 9:20, so you say 9 y 20. 9 y 20. 10:30, 10 y 30. 10 y 30. 11:40, 11 y 40. 11 y 40. 12:50 es 12 y 50. Muy bien, very good. So let's review. Okay. ¿Qué hora es? What time is it? Son las 2 y 13. 2 y 13. Son las 3 y 14. 3 y 14. 3 y 14. Son las 4 y 15. 4:15. 4 y 15. Son las 5 y 16. 5:16. 5 y 16. Son las 6 y 17. 6 y 17. Son las 7 y 18, 7:18. 7 y 18. Son las 8 y 19. 8 y 19. Son las 9 y 20. 9 y 20. Son las 10 y media. 10:30. 10 y 30. We could also say y media, half. But here we're using 30, the number 30. Son las 11 y 40. 11:40. 11 y 40. And finally, son las 12 y 50. 12 y 50. Very good. I hope you keep practicing, and I'll see you next week for more conversational Spanish.